Hey, good boy. Hey, good boy.
So this is the kind of, guys, I'm walking right now here from Kasha's dad, the little dog. And this is a little American bully, but just the little version of it. So tiny, look at him. Hey, hey, Louis. Look at him. Sit, 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 Louis. Oh my God. Good boy. Enjoying it, yeah, boy?
So guys, we're here right now at Into Shepherdfield, and Kasha walked in straight away in this place here.
I don't say it, obviously
I don't know what's going on.
It's cool for a festival.
Well, I don't know which festival you go, but this is like more sexy underwear here, isn't it? I always say Into Shepherdfield, but it isn't even called Into Shepherdfield. How is it called again?
It is Shepherdfield.
No, it's Chantry Place.
Chantry Place?
Yeah.
No, that's the area.
Hey.
This is called Shepherdfield.
No, it's Chantry Place.
Yeah, let's go get some food.
They changed the name from Into Shepherdfield to Chantry Place. Do you see here? Chantry Place.
There.
Chantry Place. Guys, look here.
Chantry Place.
Yo, sushi, let's go to Yannette's favorite place.
Is it?
No, it's not, I don't know.
Huh?
Ready? Jimmy, can you do my one? Jimmy, can you do my one? Okay, let's go. I need a bit more than that. Yeah, that's fine. Perfect. Thank you very much. So guys, we start with the miso soup. Green tea. What you got to drink, Kasha?
Green tea.
Do you enjoy Jimmy? Jimmy? And then what you got there? A Sprite, not even a green tea, a Sprite.
So that's everything for me here today, guys. Just salmon.
Full protein. Well, thank you for treating me on Father's Day, Kasha.
You're welcome.
And Yannette as well.
She's a father and a mother as well. She's big.
I enjoyed Joe's sushi, that's for sure. So Kasha booked for us today. Bath bomb making at Lush.
Yep, Jimmy loves bath bombs.
And we're here at Lush. Let's see how that works out. I love bath bombs. They smell so nice. Look at this. Mmm. Smells so nice here, guys. Love it. So Jimmy is picking some of those bath bombs for her cousins and family. Nice.
Choose
just one of them. Come on. Just have a
choose
look.
Whatever one you want.
Which one?
Try.
This one? Okay, then take that one.
That's a big one.
Alright, come on. Let's go.
Well, as small as this gate. Second, just because we don't want it to go in the water and be not very exciting.
It's a big one.
It is. It's almost the same size as your.
Is it the same size as your hair?
Very similar.
Yeah,
But yeah, that one's got loads and loads of glitter in it. So you can see it all sparkling away.
I'm
going to
get one for Mummy. Maybe a lavender one.
Yeah, we came out with quite a few lavender ones. That one's actually hollow and also has lavender, like, stem and lavender flowers in it. So it's really
good. Do you mean put it in?
Mummy.
This way.
Need a hold.
Yeah, do me come here.
Ooh. Oh, look at that, look at all the colours. What colours can you see?
White, pink, green.
So many colours. You can put your hand in there, no?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
That last
stages. Look at all the colours underneath too.
Ooh.
All really nice and glittery too. If you do this, put your hand in, you get all that colour out. Look at all that. So shiny, isn't it?
Mmm, it's nice.
Maybe one more handful as well. There we go. Get some teamwork going on. Very good.
Well done.
So then, the next step, with your other half, we're going to take the white, maybe just a little bit more. It's okay if it's loose on the top part at this point.
Okay.
It's just for... Yeah, and then we're going to squish that down as well. And that's perfect, we don't need any more white in there. Amazing.
Great job.
And then, same as before, we want a nice big mountain of blue on top of this.
So more
we're going
blue.
To, we're going to cover that white up completely, basically.
Oh, sorry, my fault.
This bit, but what you want to do is squish them together and give them a big twist.
Let's do it together, wait.
So that they're completely stuck together.
Oh my goodness!
And you're going to see lots of powder fall out the side, but that's okay.
Whoa.
As long as it feels like it's not going to fall apart. Okay. Yeah. Professional now. So you can make 1,000 a day?
That's a lot.
I've got this in the bag for you.
Thank you.
So there is one rule with these, and that's that they take about 24 hours to set, so we can't use it today, but this time tomorrow this will be perfect to use.
Thank you.
Okay, there you go.
Mommy, your one? Do our one?
There you go. So guys, Kasa is treating me here today to a meal. Me and Yanet, obviously it's Father's Day, so we're here in the beautiful Yama, great Yama. And yeah guys, so I've been a few times here in Yama and it's actually not so bad. There's a lot of entertainment here, I see. Well guys, I got a lot of arcades here in Yama. Let's go, do we get one?
Yay! What you got here?
Yeah? Five. It's for tickets, you know? I don't go home till I get this yet. We don't go home till we get there, okay? Come on, we get it now. We get it now. This is stupid. Oh, you got it!
You made me cry. Which one you want? The lion? The lion? What is this? Man, I can't only fuck. Here's my dad's killing. Every time. That's why. We get one. That's my last one.
Didn't want nothing. This place is scam, to be honest. What a joke. Waste my money.
So let's try something else. Unten
da Kicker. Junge, da steht Kicker dran.
Never been here. It's cold. Okay, Othelia restaurant. I don't know if it's good, but let's try it. It's like seafood. Guys, look at that. Wow. Nice lobster. Yes, please. Thank you very much, mate. Thank you.
I've got a little bit more.
I'm going to have to play this.
I've got no other choice. Try to steak it today. Anyway, thank you very much, Sasha. It was a lovely, nice meal. At what
it was about? Actually really good. It's my first time as well.
How's it called again?
Othello.
Nice. Very nice.
Good luck next season.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Really good luck. Yeah.
Thank you. Well, not bad. Not bad. What did you say? I'm gonna shuck you in the water in the sea in a minute.
Well, Dan, Yannette will save me.
Yannette will save you?
Definitely.
Yannette can't swim.
We think, yes, I can.
Yeah, all right. Definitely. Yeah, you fall already in water with your.
I fight, really.
She went to the water.
I will touch the water.
Why?
And then the waves. Look at this. The waves got her. The water came up.
But I don't think she can go like
that. It was an amazing day, guys. I enjoyed Father's Day today, to be honest. Very happy. I wish I could be, obviously, with my stepfather. He's in Germany. He's with my stepsister, obviously, in Berlin, enjoying their time off. I show you a few pictures of him here right now. So this man honestly, like, since I was young, supported me in football and really, like, changed my life. Like, honestly, without him, I would be maybe sitting now still in Cuba and don't even know what will happen with me. So I'm very thankful and happy Father's Day for him as well, because he is a very important person for me and played a very important role in my life. Because thanks to him, obviously, and obviously also my mom, but today is Father's Day. Thanks to him, this career and everything what I achieved in my life is just because of him. Because honestly, like, he took me with his own, like, he took me in the house that he don't even needed to. He loved my mom. I know he did everything for us, but you know, sometimes it's very difficult for someone that taking kids that aren't really yours and give them to them the same love. And that's what he did. He supported me. He been always there for me, and I'm just grateful to have him. And yeah, so I always be in touch with my old man, because I see him basically as my father, you know, like, he is my father, and I'm so thankful and grateful. So I hope you guys had a great time with your father today, or if not, just send him a message and thank him for everything he did for you guys, because dads are always important in life and they're always there for you, especially family, you know. So have a great evening and see you tomorrow.